Oh, dude, Tiger ones.
We're in a very good match.
Whoa, they are all screwed. Oh, we don't even know it yet.
You want to go to the right approach?
Yeah, let's take it right.
Okay.
IS ones. Oh man, this is gonna be the greatest turkey shoot ever.
But like the thing is, right now is that I know I'm gonna fuck up somehow.
Yeah, we'll probably screw up. You know, for something that has a 74 kilometer an hour
top speed, this thing does not accelerate that fast.
Yeah, the top speed is supposed to be really, really fast, but.
Maybe when it goes downhill, it can hit there.
Yeah.
Okay, loading the Sabo round.
I got mine loaded in, too. The Sabo is a nice touch, man. I already got stuff firing at us.
No, that was me just changing rounds.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna cut this way.
Okay. I'll be with you. Why am I smiling right now?
Water. Because you know what's about to happen before you're smiling.
Oh, shit.
We're about to Sabo some dudes to death and they don't even know it yet. Got nothing over the ridge. Alright, let's go ahead and push on down into the lake.
Yeah,
use our speed and traverse.
Look at the SU-85 going to work.
Yeah, dude. He's like, oh, I'm out of here. Alright, let's take a left onto the hill up here.
Well, that SU-85 got through the water a lot quicker, and I wonder if it's because of how aerodynamic or water dynamic his angling is.
Yeah.
Pushes the
gun
water.
Oh, tiger.
Where?
Gun depression. He's on fire. He just healed himself up.
Oh!
Oh! Sabo around.
Fuck yeah, his turret went flying.
Wow, dude.
I was just aiming at him, too.
I had to push up just a little bit more to get the shot off.
Where'd you shoot him? Just his front?
Dude, right in the front. Right in the front, man. Right left side of the driver's hatch.
Hell yeah.
I figured he was off an angle a little bit, so I figured the driver's hatch shot wouldn't work too well. So I just went straight dead in as I could.
Nice shot, though, man. I was just about to pull the trigger, and I saw his turret fly off.
Yeah, that was the Sabo, too. So Sabo did what it's supposed to do. We got... a bunch of tigers.
Shit, easy.
Pinned his gun. There's IS-1.
Got a good shot. Just missed his ammo right, man.
Backing up. Dropping already.
Yeah, I need to get lower penetration, man. This table round's going right to the tiger.
Hit his gun pretty hard.
Yeah, they're all backing up.
Alright, I'm gonna sit up next to you. Gun depression we have is outstanding,
right,
though. SU-122 far.
Heads up. That guy can fucking do a hurt.
Yep, IS-1. Hit him. Turret rings down. I think his gunner's down, too.
Wait. Oh, fuck, there's too many.
Right there.
I don't wanna get in front of you with the shot.
Shit, got him in the side. Go for it. Take your shot.
He just went down. Is he in between that white rock?
Yeah, nice. Yeah, he's right there to the right. You see him?
Yep.
He's coming over the bridge, over the
fire
bridge.
One.
Oh, he's dead.
Nice, fuck, yes.
Dude.
He's fuck
so
it.
Screwed. Oh, wait.
Okay, I gotta back up. Sorry.
All right. I was gonna push up to your right a bit more, but I'll stay on the left. There's one real close to us.
Okay. There's an AI
right
over to our right as well.
Oh, there's an IS-1 right here, dude. There's a Chaffee, though, to the right.
I'll put around
the
IS.
Oh, he actually got my loader. Get the guy IS, I'll kill this Chaffee if
IS
I can.
IS is on fire, I'm backing up.
Dude, the Chaffee's actually fucking me up on the right. He got me pretty good.
His loader gunner's out.
Alright, I think my gunner's back in the game. I'm gonna have to repair real quick, I'm backing up. He's moving up on us,
Roger.
Though, but he ain't gonna do much.
Just back up behind.
Back up
let's get... Oh shit, there's so many guys
over
here.
Shit. I might be able to get a shot on this tiger across the way. No, I'm gonna have to heal up.
Yeah, me too.
Shit, watch that tiger.
Yeah, I'm backing up and letting them come to us.
Alright, healing up.
Roger that, covering the front.
Whoa!
What
was that?
Is that a plane?
G2 with 37 mils. I got 30 seconds and I'll be good to go. My artillery's up, though. I'm gonna drop it on that Tiger that was really close to shooting us.
Dude, there's two tanks coming across the bridge right now. I'm about to fucking put some rounds into it.
Fuck, alright. I got 15 seconds. Dropped already on that Tiger.
Fuck. Hit the turret ring.
Damn. Back up.
Backing up.
I am up and going.
Whoa, someone right in front of us to our left. Tiger
yeah,
2.
Yeah. Shit, Tiger 2.
No,
Tiger
as well.
1 right there.
Yeah, sorry.
Shit, I can't get a depression on him.
I got a good shot on him. His cannon barrel's breached. Finish him, bro. You go across the bridge.
Can't get a depression. Oh, he's falling off.
Oh! Oh, shoot him, dude, shoot him.
Adios, amigo. Oh!
Got him. There we go.
Nice. Oh, Chaffee. Oh, the Chaffee got me, dude.
Fuck, what? Dude.
Chaffee's a beast. He's right there. I'm coming in with a PBJ, man. I'm going to fuck his
all right, all right, all right. I'll keep him scouted.
Oh, dude. Damn, man. I knew he was getting... He was actually getting some good pens on me. That bulldog does not take some hits, man. All right, I'm inbounds.
All right, he is... He's retreating on the right side. He's hugging the hill right here. Wait, hang on. Come on, bro. I need air support.
I'm coming. I had to rebind it.
Let's see this ship. I'm so pumped for this. What's your ETA?
30 seconds. Fokker with 190 up. Fuck. That's gonna
the
make
M24 is retreating.
Shit. I got a 190. I don't know if I can take him on or not. He might fuck me up. Looks like he's going in on ground attack. Yeah, he's going in low. And now he's pulling up on me. Gonna fire at him. Fuck, he got me, dude.
Fuck.
God damn it.
Did he spawn when you spawned?
Yeah, pretty
that
much.
Sucks.
That's so lame. I think I got enough points for something else, though. Nope, I'm out.
I'm gonna finish this Tiger up a little bit right here.
Where'd that Chaffee run off
to? I don't know, man. He's a good player. He, like, disengaged entirely and moved the positions. I might go over to help B for a little while. Who's at B, though? That's the question.
See something to your left? There's an M2. Oh, up! Oh, you got a Wurbelwind.
Okay,
a
shit.
A shot on over there. He'll definitely be able to fuck you up. That Chaffee got me.
Fucking Penn is like top shit. Jeez. Oh my gosh.
Wow, he's taking shots at you.
Tree.
You're so light you can't even push the tree down. What's over there?
A Stug.
Oh, AI.
Yeah, let's take him out so he doesn't cap random points. Fuck, I'm gonna switch my Sabo rounds.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
Behind, rear. P-47, holy
fuck,
shit.
Fuck, that's not good at all.
No, that's not good at all, man.
No, I'll keep him...
He's smoking.
How are we losing cap points? That's really weird. We both have, like, caps.
Yeah, JU-87s. I think that all your tanks are dead.
Really?
Damn. That's it. That was cool, though.
Yeah, that was awesome. I don't know why the game ends. We had both cap points, you know. Or not us, but
yeah. The
enemy team had a cap point. We had a cap point.
Again?
Oh, yeah.
Loading Sabo.
The Sabo round equipped.
Let's take a right.
All
right. Away from A. And then flank around on him.
Now, I want to be hitting 74 kilometers an hour. I'm hitting 70 right now, dude. 70.
Wow, really? Wow, man.
71.
I got miles per hour.
Okay.
Wow, you are hauling ass.
Fuck it.
Dude.
All right, which way do we need to go? Because I don't want to traverse too much.
Let's take a right across the road on the right side.
Okay. That drift, though. Shit. That's what I'm talking about. I just wish the acceleration was a little bit faster, but I guess you can't have everything.
Yeah, it's a heavy tank.
I love this map.
Oh, lots of tanks out there. The gyro, nah, we're going too many bumpy to hit gyros. There's a lot of stuff out there moving towards us. This we tank. Can get to this defilade over here. They're already taking shots at us. Oh, shit.
Oh, easy there, man.
Definitely gonna hide right here
real
quick.
Yeah, same. This is perfect.
There's a light
for us.
Tank. Way over there. Way out there, man. They are way out there. There's something a little closer, it looks like. No, that's a big group of them moving out. Might be able to hit them with Artie.
There is like
no,
five
too
tanks
far.
Hitting like the line for A right now.
Actually, if we get down this defilade, we might be able to do some stuff. Use the road as cover. Because they're all crossing far from us. I don't think they'd take a shot.
Heavy tank. Mm. Yeah, they're just like...
Something on the road ahead of us coming down, it looks like.
Okay.
Yeah, they're up pretty far. Okay, there's one moving to the right. So if we go through this defilade right side here at this hill, we might be able to push off and get him. Yeah, he's coming around right over here somewhere.
Just sit and wait.
Wait a game. Push up a little bit, see if I can get a vision on him. Don't want to push too far, though.
Yeah.
But he's like right here somewhere, close to us now. There he is.
KV-1B, he's got a strong gun, man. A lot of armor as well.
Okay, he's getting shot at somewhere else. He sees us just a little short.
Oof.
He's short too. Is he dead? No, he's still alive.
Target on damage.
Dropping already on him. Alright, let's just back up a bit.
Got him critical.
Nice!
Fuck
right,
yeah.
Fuck that guy. Nice right. Shot, dude.
Dude, that shot was in the air for so long.
Alright, I'm gonna flank around the left side and see what I can see.
Okay. At least he's scared of us now, right? I don't want to poke anymore because that gun he has is so strong.
Yeah, that 75 is no joke.
Mm-hmm. It's a German 75, which is even more scarier.
Especially for our little paper-thin tanks.
Uh-huh. Cool, right.
Alright, I'm moving around in the defilade on the left.
Okay, I'm following you.
There's a heavy tank far, but I think he's too far to really... do anything. Oh, there's one close. A Tiger 2.
Roger that.
Oh, and then, okay, there's a pit right here we can sit in. That should be good. We get just a little exposed here for a second, and we should be safe.
Okay.
I don't think he's seen us yet.
I don't think he... Hold on, I'm going to poke out real quick to see if he...
He stops.
Yep, like yep. Oh my gosh, okay, hang on. I'm gonna
he just
him.
Fired? Alright, cool.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, nice
fuck
shot,
yeah.
Dude.
Right for his
I just
ammo.
Hit his turret right when we both fired. That's nice, dude. This tank is so great.
So much penetration. Right,
we should. Okay, the KV-1's still up on the right. Just his turret's exposed.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth it. Just get a shot and get out. Ooh.
I got a hit.
Okay.
But he got me. I can't get Artie on him, though. He's reloading now.
Dude, yeah, that's
somebody else is firing at him too.
And what we can do is we can bum rush him, which is a really bad idea, or it can
work out. Yeah, there's a lot
out.
Of open ground right
yeah.
here.
Hey, I'm gonna go to the right and put. He's just hold down so much right now.
Yeah, you might be able to get a better shot on him from the right.
Okay, I'm moving there right now.
All right, and then if you give me enough cover, I might be able to get on the left side of the road and then really spread out his field of fire. But somebody else is firing at him now too. Mark him for everybody else. You good? Nice. Okay.
Yeah, putting some rounds into him right now.
Got a hit too.
Got a hit too.
Turret. Nice.
Oh, penetrating hit. Oh, he's on
nice.
Fire again. Yeah. Nice
Boom!
Job.
All right,
did he explode? I didn't see him.
He did. He's dead,
Fuck
dude. He's
yeah.
dead. All right, let's push to the left side of the road.
Okay, I'm traversing. Hopefully our team can recapture that point.
Yeah, if not, we're flanking around on their
yeah.
left side. That's our kill shots right there. We got to make this quick, man, because we really need to get back in this game.
I'm just gonna keep moving.
Yeah, pushing around over here. Yeah, we're gonna lose. Damn.
We can hit a hard left right here, maybe.
Yeah, there's a heavy tank right over here, left of this one area.
Okay.
That we might be able to push across into. Yeah, he's right in front somewhere out in this field that I could probably get a shot on him. And then he would be the last obstacle coming in on their rear side.
Are they getting on A? Fuck, come on team, help us.
They're on A, man. They're just getting fucked up, it looks like. I don't see this heavy tank. We just gotta push, man. I think this is the only option we have right
Pushing.
Now.
Let's use our speed right now.
Shit, there's a Hetzer on my right side.
Fuck, there's our IS-1 on cap. SG.
Shit, we're done. IL-2 coming in also. We're going to get caught out in this field. 44 miles an hour, man.
Fuck,
holy
yeah.
crap. Yeah, we just lost, it looks like.
I'm taking this IS-2 with me, dude.
Alright, a T-44. High. Shot was high. Fucking IL-2 missed.
That's unfortunate. Man.
Damn.
I don't think we flanked fast enough on the right. That
we got that KV-1
slowed us down
a
lot. Yeah. That's unfortunate.